how do you rate that victory for you in terms of your hurling career?
That was as big as anything I've ever done.
Shouldn't we?